definitely have that different mentality of using your brain, not your heart, because your heart will deceive you. And I just want everyone to know in the LGBT community that Trump is for us. The Second Amendment is for us. We need to stand with this president because he is the only one who is helping us restore this nation back to everything that we've ever had, which was so amazing. And we literally are going to make America more greater than it's ever been and keep it that way.